This flight attendant is sharing secrets that airlines won't tell you.
You might want to think about ordering something other than coffee or tea.
We went to Air Hollywood and met up with flight attendant Jamila Hardwick, who says her colleagues never order warm beverages when they fly.
The thing about the coffee and the tea is that the pipes are rarely cleaned.
Airlines are only required to disinfect and flush the water tanks 4 times a year. Fine, no coffee. How about Diet Coke? She says flight attendants have an issue with pouring Diet Coke because it fizzes up more than any other soda.
I don't know what it is about the chemistry in Diet Coke and us being 40,000 feet in the air, but by the time it takes us to pour one Diet Coke, we could have 3 other drinks poured.
Another secret why you shouldn't ask a flight attendant to help you store your luggage.
We do not get paid until the boarding door is closed. If we put that bag in the bin and we get hurt, we do not get to write it off as an on-job injury.
Next, this dirty little secret about blankets and pillows.
Bring your own. These get washed, but we're not sure how great they get washed, right? Same for the pillows. They will take the lining off the pillow and put a new one, but you still have the pillow that's in there that's dirty.
And speaking of germs, our flight attendant says that everything you've heard about your tray table is true.
Oh my gosh, this is disgusting. When cleaners come on, they don't have time to wipe down every individual tray. So it's best wet ones. Please bring them on. Please clean off your trays before you put anything on here. We are more likely to help you find a better seat if you're nice to us.
And maybe get an extra drink or something?
Maybe an extra drink or two.